journal. Now, this is the size I used to wear before I got pregnant. See, I was small. I think it's a size 9. I don't know if you can see that, but it should be a size 9. Anyway, this is what I wore when I got pregnant, before I got pregnant. Okay, little pantsuit. Bought this in California, Palo Alto, a shopping mall. Kept it all these years. Now this dress is 40 something years old, because my first child is 40 something years old. Machine wash, medium, deep dry. Now since then, and the doctor was on me even then when I was pregnant with her, I was in grad school. I had her in between semesters, my firstborn. And I put on 40 pounds. I was weighing like 130 pounds, give or take 2 or 3. And I put on 40, and he said, "You're going to regret this the rest of your life. You should only put on 30 pounds. And I do. I had 2 more since then. So I had 3 children in all. And each child I put on 30 or 40 pounds. So if you take 3 times 30, give or take, 90 something pounds. And that's exactly how much overweight I am now. About 90 something pounds. So that's the weight I have to take off before I get too over. I'm already over before I really get over. I tinted my hair, it was getting gray. So I tinted it a little bit. This is mine. Usually I wear a wig, but all this belongs to me. People say, "Well, you got all that hair. I don't understand why you wear a wig." I like to see different things on my hair. I have to feel different. You get too bored. This is all the candy I got left from Halloween. And this is organic. It's the Black Forest that you get at CVS. It was free. So I got me some. But I'm just showing you I have a long way to go, and I'm still dancing and I'm still walking. So as I lose weight, I'll keep you posted on what I'm doing. And this is Zora. Keep on couponing, because we couponing the thing we do because we love you. We love our family, so we coupon. Even rich people coupon. I'm sort of middle class, so in the middle. Taught school for, I don't know how many years. You know, I taught school at Caprini Green, one of the worst projects in the city of Chicago. That's where I started teaching school many, many years ago. So that's why I got all of this gray hair underneath all of this. Plus the 3 kids that grew up. Now I have grandbabies. But keep your faith. Keep going to where you can be an inspiration to somebody. And this is Zora Odiba. See you later.